I'm Lalu Samuel, Chairman and CEO of Kingston Holdings and Rexton Technologies. We are one of the largest factories based in Sharjah and one of the largest lighting manufacturing companies in the Middle East. I'm also, apart from this business role, I also chair the industries under the Chamber of Commerce, which is Industries Business Group, which has got about 2,800 manufacturing companies. So our role today as one of the biggest manufacturing companies is to partner with the Chamber of Commerce and the Police Department to provide the products which are safe and secure for the community to develop and cooperate with this initiative of the police to protect the community in the Emirate of Sharjah. We will provide, we agreed with the police to provide free products for the first pilot project, and then we will be supporting this initiative of the police and the government in the coming days.